Hello, friends. Question for you. When is a turbo power not a turbo power? Well, when it's a breeze, which you've already seen on my channel, the Turbo Power Junior with the built-in tools that came from Australia. There was also another version of turbo power that Hoover made, and it was a very short-lived Hoover Sovereign, which was sold in the USA in 1984, I believe. As far as I'm aware, Sovereign never ever appeared in the UK. It was never intended to be a UK machine. So it's somewhat surprising that I have a Hoover Sovereign in my collection, and I've got it right here. I'll show it to you. And there it is. So as you can see, it says here on the front, Hoover Sovereign. I will do some close-up shots of it so you can see it better. Originally, I thought this was a machine that someone had just made up from parts because I thought, oh, it's just a normal blue turbo power with a different bag door on it. But actually, if you look at the pictures of the Sovereign machine that you can see on the internet, this hood is different to what we had in the UK as well. The Hoover badge is over here, and our machines never had that. Also, as well, if you look at the bag door opening handle, this is completely blank on the Sovereign. I can't find a blue Sovereign on the internet. The only ones I could find are a red wine coloured one and a beige coloured one as well. It appears that the wine coloured one was the top of the range model with Autoflex, and the beige model didn't have Autoflex. They both had headlights. And it's quite odd seeing a beige turbo power because the only beige ones we really got was the 1985 electricity board exclusive machine. So this is really odd, and I have no idea what this machine is doing in this country. You would assume then that because it's a Sovereign and it was made for the US market, that it would have a 120 volt motor in it. That's not the case. This has a standard UK 240 volt motor fitted, and it runs and sounds just like a normal turbo power. The other interesting thing is that the model number is U2194. Now, the U2194 over here was the original Burgundy hardbag turbo power from 83 to 86. And this, the serial number, again, I'll put a photo up so you can see it. The serial number dates this to 1985. So that's quite late in the original series run. So it's a real mystery machine. I have never ever seen another Sovereign. I have never seen a blue Sovereign. I have never seen a 240 volt Sovereign. So quite what on earth it's doing over here, or where it's from, how it came to be, I have absolutely no idea. It really is a complete mystery machine. So I'll do some video now of it in action. You can see it running. I'll take some close-up shots of it so you can see it. If anybody else has a Sovereign, please let us know. Enjoy the video. Cheers.